Hello there everyone, it's ShinySparky14 and welcome back to more Mega Run Redford's Adventure. Last time we finished up with the world known as Palm Cove. We did the first 16 stages total. Remember there's 24, but I'm not going to be doing the other ones, at least yet. I don't know if I will eventually, I don't know. Anyways, this time we're going to begin with Scary Woods, world number 4, and well, like the name says, Scary Woods, it's definitely scary. Not in terms of like scary creepiness, but scary because the game is even harder now. I mean, we were already dying a lot back in, what was it called, Palm Cove, so this time we might die even more, you never know. Anyways, right now it's looking pretty simplistic, you know, a bunch of enemies we've already seen, the blue, the red, and the yellow, we've seen all of those already. A lot of coins here though, whoa, and there's a magnet, oh shoot, I barely made that jump, and that's not good, I got hit twice. Okay, that's actually the introduction of the new enemies, which are those blue ones, but they're hanging upside down. Basically, they're like bats. No, I do not call those bat enemies. I just call them hanging enemies. As in, they're hanging from the ceiling. Although, it would be pretty funny if I did call them bat enemies. You know, because they're like bats. Oh, I completely missed that one. Okay, gotta be more careful here. At least this time I got the mega, whatever, the size thingy. To transform into a pure giant. And there's a star. Not bad at all. Not bad. And now here's a spring. This will take me all the way up to the top. Let's go ahead. Oh, I missed it. I missed a series of jumps. There's a random purple flying guy. And now a cannon. That launches us all the way. Close to the end, I think. At least I think so. Let's just hope so. How about that? Bunch of easy red enemies here. Nothing difficult, I must say. Nothing difficult. Ooh, green star. Nice. Okay, I do believe we are close now. At least we should be. Alright. Whoa, whoa, whoa. This is kind of scary here. Lots of jumps in a row. And we should be... I'm not even going to risk running into more of those. Okay. Now we're giant. This is a very long stage. Oh my god. Can you believe this? Can you believe this? And here's the end, finally. So, as you can see, that was pretty damn long, I must say. Pretty long. Wow. It's going to get very hectic, I must say. Anyways, we got two more stars. And let's actually go to the store just to see if we can buy some stuff. I don't know how much money I have. Let's see. 3,551. Well, I want power-ups, not really the other ones, you know, the characters. I could get this one only. Turns coins into blue stars. Well, you know what? Why not? Oh, yeah. There we go. We got a nice upgrade. Now we just have the Frieza. I mean, not the Frieza. The Blaziel left to upgrade. And then once we level up... one more time, we can upgrade the jetpack too, so not bad, I must say, not bad. Anyways, let's go on with 4-2, right? It's four, yeah, 4-2. So stage 1 was completed in one try, that is not bad at all. Oh, there's those frogs again, man. Those damn frogs. And there's a spring, okay. Random frog, another, whoa, a lot of cannons and springs here, I must say. It's looking pretty fun. A lot of launching everywhere, you know? Launching myself. Oh, there was another cannon there, but I skipped. And another one, but I skipped it. And another one, but I skipped it because I kind of don't want to take them. Just because I'm afraid of what could happen. Although I might take them if I die, you know, like to try out a new place. Green star, not bad. Cannon. A gem. Oh, whoa, whoa. That's, gotta be careful there. Another cannon, and I completely missed that. I was greedy there. I was greedy trying to get that star, but it backfired on me. It really did. Alright, let's try this again. I think this time I'll probably take those cannons because they seemed like a good idea, kind of. Not this one, the ones further up. After this green guy. Stomp on him. Alright, yeah. Somewhere over here, let's see. Where are they? I believe they're very soon. Yeah, these, I'll take them. Let's see what they do. Okay, well, not bad. Take it to the very bottom, but another spring here. Let's go back up. Okay. Otters. Another spring again. Always try to go for the higher ground. It's usually a better idea to do so. You are safer in the higher ground because you can afford to get hit, you know, once or twice. You only go down a level. Whoa, got hit there, but that's okay because it was in the air. I jumped. I completely jumped. Whoa, whoa. I missed that spring. There's a spring right there immediately if you can actually jump there at the right time. But I missed it. Spring, that's okay. Looking pretty good. Man, these stages are very long, I must say. Very long. Okay, green star, hell yeah. Alright, you just gotta be careful here though. Launch me up, because again, higher ground is better. Damn, these are freaking long. Okay, there we go. Balloons! Balloons, and we get the mega coin. Not bad at all. That's two stages down, and I think we only died one time in that stage, so pretty good. Aw, what? I was that close to two stars. You gotta be kidding me. Oh well. Continue, yes. Stage 4-3. Let's hope that this one is. Whoa, there's a random sea otter there. Like, oh, sea otter. I'm saying sea otters. Random otter. Fairly close. Yellow enemies. Nothing we haven't seen before. Whoa, this is going to be. Oh, shoot, but you made me miss the power up, you freaking frog. Red. That's easy. Just boink. Stomp right on him. Right on him. And let's see, I just run right on. See, you can always just run right under those damn things. Seriously, you can. Okay, that's a blazer for a second there. I thought that was a fireball. I was expecting to, you know, go at a blazing speed, but no, it was not. Oh, shoot. Okay, I timed it well. I was a bit scared there, actually. Okay, higher ground, higher ground. We always want the higher ground. And that got us a gem. Not bad, even though, again, I don't really care too much for the gems themselves. I'm just trying to clear the damn stage, like seriously. Because they're already hard enough as it is. You don't need to be also going for damn gems. Cannon. Okay, give me this, give me this. Oh, shoot. Okay, oh, my god, that was a bit scary there. I thought I screwed up that jump there for a second. Give me this, I need these power-ups, thank you. All these power-ups are helpful. You know, they give you some invincibility. Oh yeah, there we go. And we are done with this. Stage 3 in World 4, yep. Complete. Level up, we reached level 22, which means we can now upgrade the jetpack, but we're gonna be skipping it because we don't have any coins right now to upgrade that. 2 stars, 3 stars, nice. Usually it's easier to get 3 stars if you try to hit every single enemy you come across with. Just stomp on them, you get points for that. And I did stomp on a lot of them there, I did notice that. This one, no, because I already skipped over that one, and that one, and that one. See, I skipped over a ton already. Magnet, that was a very long range cannon, I must say, very long range. And we're gonna get something good here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's see, oh, a lot of upgrades everywhere. Look at it, now a magnet too, holy. Oh, 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 gotta be careful. Another magnet, but I missed it. Whoa, you gotta be careful there. A lot of damn enemies, too close. Shoot. Shoot, shoot. Shoot. That's okay, that's okay. We're just getting used to the stage, people. We're just getting used to the stage. There's no problem with that, you know? Alright. Again, you always want the higher ground. Magnet. Okay. Very helpful, I must say. Pretty good stuff. Okay, another star there. And yeah, there are a lot of upgrades, like I'm saying. You know, I keep saying that. There's a lot of upgrades. Whoa. What the hell was that? I didn't even. Dude, you launched me into the pit. You can't do that. You can't just launch me into the pit. Are you kidding me? You can't just do that. You did not just kill me by launching me into the damn pit. Wow. Wow. You know what? I'm not going to say anything else about that. I'm not. I'm just going to ignore that that happened. And like, seriously, I just. Whatever. Because whatever, really. Yeah, what the hell was that? Why did I. Give me that. Yes, yes, yes. I need this. This part is hard over here. You know, all these freaking sea otters, you know, everywhere. Okay, it's about to end, so you do want to be. No, oh shoot, I almost. I did not. Oh my god. I almost did not touch that. And okay. Killing these enemies, hell yeah. Give me this cannon, thank you very much. Whoa, that is a very, very far launch, I must say. Very far launch. Ooh, a star, hell yeah. Spring, thank you very much. More upgrades. Now this thingy to kill some enemies, oh yeah. And we have made it to the end. All these balloons. Alright, that is 4 stages down already. So far it's looking pretty simple, you know? I thought it was going to be a little harder than this, because we kind of failed in the last one a lot, you know, the last world. Anyways, here is 4-5, that's right. 4-5. Alright, we start out with a Friezo, not bad, not bad at all. And some red enemies, okay. A blue one. Another blue one. Lots of enemies to kill here. There was a blue star down there, but I completely skipped that because I prefer the higher ground. Just to be safe, you know. Alright, some random platform here's that fall, so you gotta do this quick, you know, just jump. And we just got the fireball. Pretty damn nice. Whoa. I almost did not jump there. That would have been pretty bad. Oh shoot, man. Up. Oh, I barely made that jump. Seriously, I don't know how. It looked like I did not make the jump. The game just gave me the benefit. Seriously. Random purple guys. Okay, purple flying guys. Not purple guys. They're purple flying guys. Okay. I had to correct myself there. Not purple guys. They're purple flying guys. Red one. Another red one. I shouldn't be jumping on them. Just avoid them, man. Seriously. I'm not going for the damn points. And oh my god, that was a pit right there. Very close. Very close, I must say. Whoa. These things are falling way too damn fast. Seriously. What the hell is this? What the hell is this, people? Pillars. Oh man, I almost overjumped that one. And we have got to the... We have gotten to the end. There we go. Stage 4-5 is completed just like that. So now it is time for stage 4. Whoa, look at that. 3 stars too. Nice. Stage 4-6. Let's do this, people. Let's do this. Continue. Yes. Stage 4-6. All right. Time for some crazy jumping here with these platforms and some freezos. Oh shoot. Oh, there was ground there. Okay. I thought there wasn't. I thought I was dead there. Well, what the hell was that? What was that? Seriously? Oh shoot, man. There's a lot of... Better make that. Thank you. Oh no, I needed that damn jetpack. Oh, I needed that star too. I'm just missing every freaking upgrade left and right. Seriously. Oh man. That was kind of scary there, that series of jumps. I don't know how I did that, but I did it. Don't! There's too many damn enemies here. Seriously, this is freaking scary. Oh, shoot. Okay, seem to be doing good now. All right. No, don't you dare. Don't. Shoot. So too many lobsters too, man. This is ridiculous. Oh, no. Don't you dare. Oh, god damn it. No, don't even touch these enemies, man. I don't even want to hear it. Okay, just run under. Okay, you gotta be careful there. That was very, very close. Okay, doing good. Oh, shoot. Oh, that was close. Man, was that close. It seriously was. Yeah, we made it. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. That stage is pretty damn hard. So if you die a number of times, I don't blame you. I just got kind of lucky there a few times. Like, really, I did. But yeah, aside from that one, the stages haven't been really that hard. I don't know why. And I got 3 stars on this one, too. Pretty damn nice. Alright, let's do 4-7, I think? Yeah, 4-7. I don't know why I keep forgetting. 4-7. Like, I seriously forget what stage we're on. And then I'm just like, oh, what stage are we at every single time we finish? That's crazy. Alright, here's a blaze zone. Just, you know, slaughtering all the enemies. Oh, yeah, but you can't slaughter those stuff. You know? You can't kill them. With the blazo, you can smash them when you have like a star or a fireball or when you're big, you know, but can't use the blazo. The blazo specifically only two enemies, organisms, you know, live enemies. That's what I'm trying to say. I don't know why I said organisms. Like, seriously, who the hell says organisms? Who uses that term except for like scientists, you know? Like, oh, that's an organism. No, people just say living thing. Seriously, not an organism. Are you kidding me? Gender, I'm not even gonna risk it. I am not gonna risk that. Okay, my jetpack is about to run out, but that is fine. I just need another upgrade to feel safe, you know, and okay. Lots of... Oh, shoot! Man, there was a lot of enemies there. I kind of panicked there. No! You... I tried to dodge the enemy, and you... Damn it. That was a bad idea, people. I died. That's fine. That is completely okay. Stage did not look that hard anyways, it really didn't, so... Oh, damn it, there was an upgrade there. I missed it. I completely missed it, people. Oh, let's see. A lot of random coins here. Whoa, okay. Where the hell did that red enemy come from? Was he there last time? Or did I even pass through this path last time? I don't know. I just missed a jetpack too, man. You gotta be kidding me. No, there was a random red enemy there that I did not even, like, pay attention to last time. I don't know where the hell he came from. Oh, shoot. Oh my god, oof. I got hit 2 times in a row there, but I still somehow survived. I'm not gonna complain there. Definitely not gonna complain there. Alright, let's see. Okay, we're getting to this point again where you want to be careful. You really want to be careful. Okay, here's a place that has a... No. That's not it yet. Not yet. Right here. This place has so many freaking enemies. Okay, you want to be careful. There we go. I screwed up there last time because I wanted to jump over the freaking blue enemy, but then I got screwed because, oh shoot. Oh my god, oh my god. Yeah, yeah, just kill everybody. Kill everything in the damn way. Okay, my power-up is about to run out, but that is fine, because... Oh, no, no, oh, thank you that there was more ground there at the bottom, or else I would have died there to that blue enemy. A lot of balloons here, and we got it. We got 4-7 completed. And we're actually really close to level 20... What is it, 23? Oh, only one star there, though. That's fine, that's fine. Let's do this, people, let's do this. Stage 4-8, okay. I hope this does not become too tough. Also, usually the harder levels are the second half of each world, you know, like, as you kind of saw in Palm Cove, I was struggling there in the second half a lot more than the first half. At least I think I was. I hope I'm not wrong on that. For all I know, I could be wrong. You know, I probably died more times in the first half, but Palm Cove just gave me a lot of trouble. It really did. I don't know why. That usually doesn't happen. Alright, now we got a Frieza. Whoa, shoot. That's okay, that's okay. We got a cannon. Now we just turned giant. We just turned big, you know? And, whoa, it looks like I'm not gonna make those jumps. Man, they really separated all the platforms. Ooh. Oh, damn it. That was awkwardly placed. I couldn't really go for it. I mean, I wanted to, but then at the last second, I'm like, no, there's no way. Like, I do not want to risk that. Hell no. Just keep running. Just keep running. I don't know why I was singing that, seriously. Oh, damn it. No, don't you dare. Oh, thank God. I thought there was no ground there for a second. Turning giant again. Smashing through everything. Hell yeah. Give me the star. Yes. I need this. Oh, shoot. Oh, there we go. Made it. All right. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. We are up to 17 minutes and something. And let me tell you, I'm not going to cut anything on this video because I only died a few times. I didn't die a lot of times in one single stage where I, you know, unlike the last videos where I was cutting because I died too many times in the same place. So we are all done for this time. Next time we're going to take on the second half of, what is it called, the Scary Woods. So yeah, thank you for watching, goodbye everybody, and until next time.